Maltese Islands. Located in the heart of the Mediterranean, Malta has become an integral part of the European Union and one of its greatest success stories. Malta's export-driven economy in both goods and services, which has consistently attracted investment for entire decades, is dynamic and flourishing.
We're getting this real traction from customers coming to see our innovation centre, interested in manufacturing in Europe, and they really see Malta as a good opportunity and advantage because of the logistics connections, because of the stable costs and the great workforce that we have here in Malta.
We have no issue with shipping out our product almost to everywhere worldwide. It's very easy. The shipping channels are available, so we have no issues with finding vessel availability.
Relocating here to be part of this success story will ensure your relevance in the global market of the 21st century. Setting up your business in Malta is straightforward, transparent, and there are many incentives to help you do so. Malta Enterprise offers you a single point of contact for all your requirements.
There are many benefits from actually being here in Malta. It's a lovely climate, got lots of sunshine, it's easy to get around, we have good English-speaking schools, international community.
It's clear that the Maltese medical community has a very strong relationship with the UK, so we understand the sort of model of delivery of care and delivery of education.
The island offers an international community with highly developed skill sets. Malta's multilingual human resources are flexible, innovative, loyal, and highly productive.
There is very good local workforce available, very highly skilled, and a good flexibility according to our needs, I would say. Again, this is because of the smallness of the island. I think we are very flexible in this respect.
The business environment in Malta is very vibrant. Many companies open up and there is a lot of activities stipulated from the government side. Other reasons to come here was obviously the geographic location, government or reliable politics, and other factors that contributed positively.
Being a blockchain company, I think Malta is absolutely the place to be. The Maltese workforce is multi-talented. And when you're a startup, that's what you need to do. You have to be able to do many, many things.
Locally, we got a lot of help from Malta Enterprise, which is the government body which helps enterprises like us. They were very supportive of blockchain as a sector and blockchain businesses, and we've managed to move and grow very fast.
From the moment you arrive in Malta on your first fact-finding visit, you will be impressed by our warmth, generosity, enthusiasm, and professionalism. You will be pleasantly surprised to find industrial space or a great location for your service base. And setting up couldn't be easier, be it technology, information, or manufacturing. Tax, financial, and training incentives are also easily accessible and are aimed at supporting your stability and sustainable growth.
Access is one of the key advantages. Access to people, to enterprises, to support organizations. Very quickly and easily and at short notice, we have the opportunity to talk to people who can take decisions and can make things happen.
Come see us today and let us be part of your tomorrow. Malta. The place where tomorrow begins.